One of the things that we didn't see in Jaws that I understand originally was in there, and I can understand it just because it seems like a perfect film now, and I can't imagine anything in it. But was that you had a wife, an affair with Roy Schneider's wife? Do you actually film that?
Character, no. In the novel.
Oh, okay, but not. It never made it to trying to shoot it as a scene.
No.